He did a pull right now. I was like, sheesh.
Yo, yo. So we out here, man, Miami. It's my birthday tomorrow. Let's go.
You know I gotta come see my boys over here at MVP Exotics. Oh, he's hooking it up. I'll try the GT out. It's pretty sick. So we're gonna link up with some of the homies tonight. Should be fun. Let's get it.
That front end, though.
Turning 29 tomorrow, man. You know, we gotta flex.
We out here.
Boy, RJ.
Good, bro.
What's up, man?
What's that?
600 LT.
Oh, I'm gonna switch out. Come on, now.
Oh, they got the bucket seats. Oh, Alcantara. That's the one I wanted to rent, but they didn't have it.
It's an M2. What's up?
KUK. That's ZR1. This shit's crazy right here. It's like 1,000 plus GTR. He did a pull right now. I was like, sheesh. A twin turbo R8 over there. Another GTR. It's kind of like a pre-meet. A little truck meet too. I don't know what's going on over here. They got the compa mobiles. Thing about the car, carbon wheels, bro. These wheels are like 50k. Ballin'. Yeah, look, it was up. What you got in there? Damn, it's clean, man. Mint. I like the wheel.
So it's all like yellowed out.
Oh, hell yeah. Steak too. That's right.
Want some sound?
Go for it. boys.
That's right.
Lean. That's the way to do it. Do everything right. Clean.
Yeah.
Bupra.
S15 front end conversion on the 13.
I thought it was a damn S13. This shit fooled me. They got some dope stuff over here. RB sounds so good. I cannot wait for my G35 to be done, bro.
Damn, once again, here we go with the damn clogging up. Shit can't handle the temperature. That humid life. Well, once again, man, we outro. Saying bye to Miami. I had a fun birthday, even though COVID screwed everything up and there wasn't much to do. Just chill.
Get drunk every day and eat food. But it was a cool little getaway. I didn't really record too much. Like I said, it was my birthday week. I was kind of chilling, trying to take a little break away from the social media.
Yeah, we headed back home, man, and I got some heat coming. Trust me,
I got some heat coming. So appreciate everybody for tuning in. Catch you in the next video.